Listening exercise for beginners. Questions are in the notes section and also on the video. I will read each sentence three times. There are seven sentences. The first time I read the sentence will be fast. Second time slower. Third time slower. Let's begin. Number one. The woman wears a red hat, a white dress, and drives an expensive blue car. The woman wears a red hat, a white dress, and drives an expensive blue car. The woman wears a red hat, a white dress, and drives an expensive blue car. Number two. I saw four small black and white dogs playing in the park this morning. I saw four small black and white dogs playing in the park this morning. I saw four small black and white dogs playing in the park this morning. Number three. Every afternoon at 3 o'clock, I go to the store and buy milk, bread, and meat. Every afternoon at 3 o'clock, I go to the store and buy milk, bread, and meat. Every afternoon at 3 o'clock, I go to the store and buy milk, bread, and meat. Number four. The young man sitting on the gray sofa must wear glasses when he reads. The young man sitting on the gray sofa must wear glasses when he reads. The young man sitting on the gray sofa must wear glasses when he reads. Number five. My two brothers and I went to visit our grandmother for her 95th birthday last weekend. My two brothers and I went to visit our grandmother for her 95th birthday last weekend. My two brothers and I went to visit our grandmother for her 95th birthday last weekend. Number six. My telephone number is 546-297-9038. My telephone number is 546-297-9038. My telephone number is 546-297-9038. Number seven. I live at 8754 West 83rd Street. I live at 8754 West 83rd Street. I live at 8754 West 83rd Street.